Hi everyone, my name is Thomas Kim. Today is April 3rd, 2021. This is 145th episode about vector calculus and classical electromagnetism. In this episode, we will re-implement CEL set kernel ARG using 4 workhorses and get nth argument. If you read OpenCL programming guide, this PDF, also OpenCL in action, this PDF, while watching my videos, you can completely understand OpenCL. I assume you have watched my previous videos listed here, especially episode 144. In our previous episode, we created create buffer function. Please double-click this link. If you haven't watched my previous video, episode 144, Command Q and Buffer Memory, please watch it. Otherwise, you may not be able to follow my current and future sessions. In the download source code section 144, please double-click this link. Show in folder, unzip it, rename 145, set kernel ARG. Copy the folder, paste it in your working directory. Now start Visual Studio Code. From folder 145, double click clap.cpp, Ctrl V, Ctrl End. If we scroll up, we can find this code. Right click, create OpenCL buffer. Go to definition, I will fold it up here, namespace, talk platform, types, end of namespace, talk platform, types, here, namespace, hidden, end of namespace, hidden, template, type name, type, struct st is vector v semicolon static context peer bool value pulse template type name type type name types struct st is vector v std vector type types semicolon static context peer bool value true after namespace hidden template type name type context peer bool is vector v hidden, we are using this struct type value. Here we will remove std, remove cv, reft. We have to remove constant reference t. Now here template type name type concept vector type c types we are calling this and we pass type template type name type concept vector l value reference c std is l value reference v type and types we are calling this type. Now with this template bool throw exception true vector l value reference c vector type std vector int lvalue reference opencl mem object t create opencl buffer cl context context cl mem flags flags we are using this type vector type this is forwarding reference host memory no except we pass throw exception we negate if context peer throw exception else now here using vector type std remove cv reference t vector type using element type type name vector type value type now here auto host ptr flags these flags bitwise and cl mem copy host ptr or flags bitwise and cl mem use host ptr if true void pointer host mem data this is host mem vectors data else void pointer null ptr with this return create opencl buffer true context flags size of element type times host mem size host ptr we are calling this function here try we can just copy this copy paste here stream and there return opencl null mem object sorry I will just cut and paste it here also I will just fix like this now scroll down here we can now just say A also just B also just C now let's build start Intel compiler dir cd 145 set kernel arg dpcpp qstd c++ 20 app no sql ehsc clap.cpp open cl.lib, tbb.lib, od.exe, hit enter. CLSD. Okay, it works as in our previous episode. Now, with the clang compiler, cd145, set kernel alg, clang++, std, c++20, clap.cpp, l opencl, ltbb, oc.exe, hit enter. Sorry, ltbb, clsc. Clang compiler also works. Now scroll up. Here, test kernel map command q opencl buffer. I will paste this link. Control click, open. We now implement cl set kernel argument. If we scroll down, we can find error message. I created this error message in advance. I will paste it here. So, set kernel arg result to string translates this error message. Now, we will implement this function. Here, I will fold it up. Template bool throw exception true type name arg types void set kernel arg cl kernel kernel arg types ARGs. This is L value reference. No except. We pass throw exception and negate. If context peer, we pass throw exception here. Else here CL int error num cl success context peer std size t size size of arg types types for workers we pass size semicolon we capture error num. We capture kernel. We capture args. Auto indexer block. We created four workers. A lambda. Inside the block. Auto arg. Types get nth argument we pass indexer index then args we extract each argument from pack args using arg type std remove cv reference t decal type arg if context peer std is same b arg type open cl mem object t error num cl set kernel arg kernel CL unsigned int indexer index size of CL mem ARG. I will arrange it like this. Else if context peer SED is same B ARG type OpenCL sampler T error num CL set kernel ARG kernel CL unsigned int indexer index size of CL sampler ARG. We can also say or std is same b ARG type CL mem object type. Also here or std is same b ARG type CL sampler. Sorry, it is CL mem. This is CL sampler. For more information about CLM, CL sampler, please refer to this document. Say, if the argument is memory object, ARG size value must be equal to CL mem. If the argument type is sampler T, the argument size must be CL sampler. I hope you understand this part. Now, if error num not equal to CL success toplayfun sstream debug message. Debug message failed to call. I will just copy this function name, copy, paste it here. Index, indexer, index, NL. Then we call this function by passing error num. Then toplayfun throw debug exception debug message. Now try. We just call this function true. We pass kernel then args string and there. Now let's learn how to use set kernel ARG. Scroll down. In this function, test kernel map command Q OpenCL buffer. Here we created program. Using this program, we generate kernel map. Then from kernel map, we selected a kernel add int. This add int is defined here, add int. Control V. We need to pass argument C, argument A, argument B to call this kernel. Here, add int is a kernel representing this kernel code. Now, we set host memory A, B, and C. Then we created device buffer ACL, BCL, CCL. Now, we set kernel ARG, we pass corner lane. This is corner lane. Add int. This is corner lane. Add int. Then C, CL, A, CL, B, CL. I will arrange side by side. Add int is this corner lane. CCL is for C. ACL is for A. BCL is for B. So we set arguments C, A, B for kernel add int. Now we build again CLSD. It works correctly using clean compiler. CLSC also works using Microsoft compiler 145 set kernel ARG CL EHSC SED C++ latest clap.cpp opencl.lib fe m.exe hit enter. CLSM Microsoft compiler also works. Now to call add int kernel, we have to create in queue nd range kernel. In my next episode, I will create in queue nd range kernel, in queue read buffer, in queue write buffer. Please keep watching my next video.